happened? I thought we lost you.
Unscheduled stop. Where am I?
How did you end up there? Hang on. This won't be the most pleasant route, but it'll get you to the Cassini Towers residential sector. Damn it! Tymon has a signal again. Keep moving.
Okay.
You're very important to them, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
Tracking our signals. Are the memories coming back to you? They're coming back to me. The good ones. And the bad ones. The more I remember, the more my head hurts. I keep seeing the symbols. Do you see the symbols too, Isaac? In him, I keep seeing his face. Shit, tell me.
Contacting me. I saw him back at the hospital.
Nolan Strauss. He was a patient in the project, just like you.
Yeah? Well, why was he there? What does he want?
He's a psychopath, Isaac. Stay clear of him. He murdered his own wife and child.
Okay, I'll be careful.
Attention. This is Director Tightman. A station-wide emergency is in effect. In accordance with Titan Station Civic Code, I am declaring martial law. All citizens are ordered to evacuate. Prisoners will be shot on. This is not a threat. Move immediately to the nearest east.
Yeah.
I thought you were routing me to residential. This looks like a unitology recruitment center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp.
Dead ones and shoot it back at them. Watch. Watch. I stayed alive 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them. I'm gonna bleed out soon. I got clipped pretty bad over there. So I hope this helps you out. Whoever you are.
Thank you.
here. Hurry!
Discovery. But there were those who felt threatened by Altman's message. On March 15, 2215, Altman was assassinated and thus became the first martyr for the church. In 2214, a geophysicist named Michael Altman made a discovery that would change history. Buried at the impact site of a crater near the Yucatan Peninsula, he uncovered a divine alien presence, the Marker. The Marker spoke to Altman and revealed a plan that would unify mankind and lead them to a bright new future. Altman's followers mourned his death but found divine solace in his message of unity. They would not allow the truth to be silenced and form the Church of Unitology to bring his teachings to the world. Today, the Church of Unitology can be found everywhere in the known universe. Its message is just as strong and relevant today as it was when Altman first revealed it. Billions of believers can be found across all social, economic, and cultural groups, and more are joining every day. A small group of devout miners on Titan, the Titan Station Church of Unitology has flourished into a hub of Unitology worship, practice, and learning. It boasts one of the largest and most beautiful churches in the Sol system, and is often the site of the annual Unitology Enigma Symposium. As we await glorious convergence, it is important to continue to nurture our relationship with the Marker and understand the future it is preparing for us. The Marker calls to all of us. It is our duty to approach it with an open heart and open mind.
Into the church, hurry!
Dana, the Church of Unitology? Why here?
It's one of the few places on Titan Station that Tidemen can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we want to be right
now. Isaac! My brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
Welcome to the Titan Station Church of Unitology. We're glad you've come to visit our sanctuary and place of light and hope. Our tour guides are looking forward to showing you the best of our beliefs and what a meaningful and enlightening impact we can have in your daily life. There is, of course, no obligation of any kind with this tour. Kindly remember to stay with your tour guide at all times. Someone will be with you shortly. The Unity Hall. This magnificent library holds copies of the church's most sacred texts and is a regular meeting place for the Unitology scholars as they debate the glorious mysteries of the Black Marker. Note the intricate details of the stained glass roof, forged from the hand-filtered sand of Titan itself. Indoctrination is a pleasant, joyous event where you will take the first steps into glorious oneness, that is, Unitology.
Thank you. center door in the junction panel. Vandalism in the church is not permitted.
locked out. There's something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
There's something out here, too.
Isaac, I can't unlock the elevator. Can you do anything from your rent?
Let me see what I can do.
Okay. Once you're through, you'll go through the funerary wing of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not disturb. No. No, Earth Cup can't damage him here. Not through here.
Dana! Dana! Important that I want.
Yeah. Doctor, are you in?